Here we are, video log number 3, sitting on the deck, enjoying a nice cup of coffee after my day of work. You have a long drive tonight out to Pleasant Gap, Pennsylvania, playing at the Red Horse Tavern, day 1 of day 3 on the 3-day run. This much more because it's about to start raining, so I'm just trying to soak up. Looks like there's trying to be some sun, but what can you do? It's that time of year, first day of fall, ready for the leaves to start changing. But anyways, about to head on the road with Miss Caitlin Cunha. I'll check back in once we start loading up. Awaiting the entrance to the Red Horse Tavern. It's always a question, will we be able to enter? Won't we? So we just sort of float by these steps until we can load in. What's the word, Ryan? Hang out at the Red Horse Tavern, as usual.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tish. Happy birthday to you.
Juno, don't mess with them. It is pinball time. Look out, folks. When we come to Zeno's, this is pretty much where we spend all our money. We don't even drink beer. Junkyard pinball. I'm getting the high score tonight, I'm telling you right now. The ocean. 9 billion years. The earth has come to forth. The first man, Mr. Ryan Alfred. Here we are, folks, Penn State University. Big football game today versus Easter, West Michigan, I believe. No idea. I'm here with the singer. We're working today. We got stuff to do. People to see. Now we're actually going to the old computer lab to smell my favorite plant. Still not sure the name of it, but pretty excited about it. We're making some posters, then heading to Pittsburgh. A little late night at Zeno's last night, saying hello to some old friends. But today is the day. Equinox. I really don't know if it's the equinox. I actually think it was the other day. No, yeah, it was yesterday. It's John Coltrane's birthday. Happy birthday, Johnny. But we'll check back in. There it is. The hideout. Club. Yo, day 2 of day three. Here I am, driving down to the south side to Club Cafe. Alex, the bassman in the back, trying to film him. I told him I was going to film him, but just had to do it. Yeah, we're just driving through the downtown area, just past the hideout. Looking like it's already bumping in there, hopefully. But, going to drop off some flyers, get some tickets for the big 1 year anniversary show. First, don't miss it. Black Coffee 1 year anniversary. Ride your motorcycle. In beautiful Greenville, Virginia. Had a little rough start to the morning. I'm ripping out the gas pump. As promised, the sun came out for our set. Chilling, waiting to get my jacket that I just left up on stage, sort of see it. Great set here at Spaghetti Fest. Fun times this weekend. Another 3 days. Down the hatch. Signing out.